Hello, Subject 17. This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus's control system. Instructions will follow shortly. The Animus utilizes a puppeteering concept to control the actions of your ancestor. Unloading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus. We will begin by exploring the default actions of each input.
Try anything rash.
I heard there was an assassin here, but I didn't believe it until now.
Please note that following the Assassin's Creed, your ancestor's way of life, will assist you with staying in sync. The Creed consists of three tenets. First, never hurt an innocent person. Second, always be discreet. Third, do not compromise the clan. Should you lose sync, you can restore synchronization by reliving key moments of your ancestor's life, or by respecting the Creed.
Thank you. Thank you.